Hello, welcome to the channel. My name is James, and we'll be talking everything Boeing on this channel. We have a great topic today. We're here with Jackie Peters, the president of Smoky Mountain USBC. We're here in Gatlinburg, Tennessee, at a great tournament of his, and Jackie's going to tell us a little bit about it.
It's called the Holiday Trio Tournament. We have it every December, first full weekend. It takes 64 teams. And this year, we are fortunate to have a full house. We've had it for maybe 10 years. So it's picked up my last year of president. So that's a good thing.
And I tell you, I come to this tournament. This is my fourth year at this tournament. We have a great time at it. It has been absolutely wonderful. The association has done an absolutely wonderful job. Tell us what goes into a tournament like this.
A lot of hard work. We've got two leads each tournament. They're responsible for bringing all the entries in. We sent entries into like 30 houses this year, and we do it on every center. So we got two people that we know that's going to pull in the teams, and they did it good this year. So.
Yeah, it's fun. This is a tournament that is fun. Everybody has a good time. It seems to be like it's more relaxed. And we're in a pretty small house. It's eight lanes.
Eight lanes. Smallest house in our association. So this is the only tournament they get to carry.
Yeah, and I tell you, it's been really, really fun. Around this time of year, there's also other tournaments going on outside of here in Gatlinburg. There's the cheer tournament. There's the soccer tournament.
Soccer tournament right next door.
Yeah, and it's also a big deal. But I tell you what, it's when you're here at this tournament, it's almost like the entire town is just like, hey, welcome, come on. Yeah. It's like they're beckoning you to come in. So I want to congratulate you guys on a great tournament and everything that you guys do. Can you tell us a little bit about Smoky Mountain USBC? How big is it?
We've got probably 2,000 members. We've been merged since 2005, so.
Yeah, so it's pretty. It's a pretty good size.
Oh yeah.
Not too big, not too small.
No, just right.
Yeah, just where everybody knows one another.
Yeah, too well sometimes.
So when you guys put this tournament together every year, there's a lot of hard work and everything. But you got to tell me, Jackie. Who does the food? Because the food was outstanding yesterday.
This year it was me, Kathy Brewer, Terry Ellis, Dina Lake, and Bill Majority.
It was absolutely wonderful. And it's the only tournament I go to where they feed you. You know, they feed you, and it is really, really nice to see that. Like I said, it's kind of like a family atmosphere.
Oh yeah, that's what we try for.
There's a lot of and you oil after every shift, which is different than a lot of other tournaments out there. How many areas are represented by your tournament? How many people come in from?
We've got them from Cook Bowl, Johnson City, Chattanooga, Asheville, North Carolina. So we got several. Some that come in from North Carolina didn't make it this year. It's been full. So
yeah, so if you want to get in, you got to get in. You got to get your stuff together and get it ready early and get it and be in communication with the tournament director. He didn't want to be on camera, now did he?
Yeah, I know. Yeah, he'll pay for that.
So if they want to know more about Smoky Mountain USBC, do you guys have a Facebook page or
we got
website?
A website. It's SmokyMountainUSBC.com.
So go to SmokyMountainUSBC.com. Especially if you're in the area and want to take up bowling. Bowling is not just for, quote, you know, the professionals who shoot 200s all the time.
It's for anybody that can swing a bowling ball down the lanes.
Yeah, and I can tell you, at ours, we have a guy who's actually on a little walker that goes up and swings the ball. And I tell you, it's fun. It's fun
Whatever
to watch.
Whatever it takes to get them to do it.
Yeah, just a little bit of exercise and a little bit of camaraderie, and you get to meet a lot of good people.
That's right.
So thank you once again for hosting us, and thank you for coming on camera and talking to us.
See you next year.
And I tell you what, if you like this video, give us a like, subscribe to this channel, and until next time, keep them rolling.